My name is Angela and I am the senior outdoor photographer at Arc'teryx. And my tip is on lens management in the wintertime. So, lens management. So swapping lenses, it's really important not to get snow on the back of the lens or in the camera. So I always tilt the lens down when I'm changing it. And then I get the second lens I'm gonna put on ready. I unscrew it and then I basically just swap over. Always just being cognizant of protecting the glass on both lenses. The second thing I do in the winter, and this is just a personal favorite of mine, is I always use the lens hood. And the reason it actually acts as a really great way to protect the glass when it's snowing a lot. Another thing you can do is just remember to always point your lens down when it's snowing, just to reduce the amount of snow that gets on your equipment. Once you get your lens management dialed, it means you can focus more on the fun of why you're there and getting more pictures, and it also helps you prolong the life of your gear.